السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
تكبير.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
There's some confusion amidst the sisters. So it's three Allahu Akbars. I say one takbir, you say Allahu Akbar three times. Hold on, ready?
Yes, sir.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
Let's do it one more time and then we'll do that and then we'll take a seat and shuffle. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar!
MashaAllah, Tabarakallah. Take a seat, ladies and gents. الحمد لله وكفى بارك الله فيك تقبل الله الحمد لله وكفى والصلاة على المصطفى وعلى آله وصحبته ومن اهتدى بهديه إلى يوم اللقاء وبعد. Ladies and gents, I have on the clock 13 minutes to talk to you, so listen to me well. When Allah رب العزة declared to the angels, إِنِّي جَاعِلٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ خَلِيفَةٌ I will make on that earth a khalifa. A khalifa meaning a vicegerent or someone who will take over the earth or live on the earth generation after generation. Or if you combine the meanings, one who will live on the earth generation after the generation and who will be at the top of the food chain but will manage the affairs of the world in accordance to the dictates of the heavens. So this was the